What information do we have on rural roads to anticipate the road ahead? First of all, here we have the reduction in speed, followed by the left bend sign and slow written on the road. Looking further ahead, we have the chevron. But the biggest clue here is the horizontal hedge line in front of us. This suggests that the left bend is going to be quite sharp at around a 90 degree angle. Using the tree and hedge lines is a really good tool to anticipate how sharp the bends are going to be.